Jadi hari sarane sarasam mano jadi vilas kalasu kautuhalam. Jadi hari sarane sarasam mano jadi vilas kalasu kautuhalam. Madhur kamolo kanto padavalim sinutada jaye devasvaraswatim. Sinutada jaye devasvaraswatim. Jadi hari sarane sarasam mano jadi vilas kalasu kautuhalam. Madhura kamalo kanto padavalim sinutada jaye devasvaraswatim sinutada jaye devasvaraswatim. Gauriya Goshtipati Sisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, if you are not going to understand what is Madhura Satatta, if you are not feeling any attraction for aprakita madhura satatta, then surely the opposite of which, I mean the material madhura satatta, can grasp you and throw you into the ocean of misery. Gauriya Goshtipati Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, if you are not feeling any attraction for a prakita madhura satatta of Supreme Lord, then surely today or tomorrow you are going to feeling attraction for material madhurasa, which can throw you into the ocean of misery, problem, hell. Srila Sachidananda Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Srila Sachidananda Bhaktivinoda Thakur told, Billamangal Thakur, Jayadev, Kobi Jayadev, Vidyapati, Jayadev Goswami, Vidyapati, Chandidas, they all feel the appearance of golden complexion, I mean Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, inside their heart. Though that time Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, we cannot see Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. That time Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was not there physically. But Srila Sachidananda Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, be sure that Billamangal Thakur, Boru, Chandidas, Jayadev Prabhu, Jayadev Goswami, Vidyapati, they all feel, directly they feel the appearance of that golden complexion. I mean Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. That is why we find excellency with their writing, bhajan, everything. Without the kripa of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, it is quite impossible to understand totally the Lila Vilas of Radha Govinda. Somebody can speak, well, he is doing Radha Krishna Bhajan, he is less interested about Gauranga Mahaprabhu, what? Well, okay, he can do. Radha Govinda together, Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Gauranga Mahaprabhu, when become two, why? Two enjoy rasa. Akaki Naivaramate. Akaki Naivaramate. That's why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu become Radha and Govinda. Jang Eva Radhika Krishna sa Eva Gauravigraha. Jang Eva Radhika Krishna sa Eva Gauravigraha. Jaccha Vrindavanam Devi Navadipancha Tatsubham. What you see, Devi, what you Radha Govinda, that is Go. And what you think, Vrindavan, this Navadip same. More, not same. Gaura Bhajamane Vedana Manibo Haiva Radharo Dasi. I about Gaur Kishar Babaji Maharaj Stockholm. Gaura Braja Veda Vishishta Pragyam. Bande Prabhu Si Gaura Kishoram. Is there. Gaura Braja Abheda, Abheda. Gaura and Braja Abhed. But still I would say, it's more important, this dham. Because merciful incarnation, Gauranga Mahaprabhu, and dham, itself dham is Baladev Tata, always merciful. And in Navadip dham specially, Nityananda. Follow? Nityananda, Tato, though Balaram, but still some speciality there. That's why, Ajani Lumbita Bhujo, Kanakabo Dato, Sankir, Taneko Pitaro, Pitaro, all always Divachan. Why? Not only Gauranga Mahaprabhu, also we are speaking about, Vrindavan Das Thakur speaking about Nityananda. Because Jagai Madhai, what is the case? You see, Jagai Madhai. But there we find Baldaji Maharaj, if somebody making disturbance, Baldaji, hey, I can kill you. But here Nityananda not. Eh? Rukma. You know, who is the brother of Rukmini? Baldaji Maharaj opened the hall and beat cross head. Though Baldaji Maharaj coming in the form of Nityananda, still, that Krishna coming, Balaram Hailo Nithai. I know, Balaram Hailo Nithai, still some speciality there. That kind of lila, that kind of generosity, we cannot find. That is exclusive lila, Nityananda lila. Nityananda lila, exclusive, Gauranga lila, both. So you see, always we are using, Vrindavan Das Thakur using Divachan. See, not singular number. Divachan using. So you see, Ajanulambita Bhujau, Kanakavadatau, Sankirtanai, Kapitarau, always Divachan. Follow. The only reason. Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya, Vyasavatar, Gaurlila Vyas want to speak about both Gaur and Nityananda. So here we see Nityananda Prabhu, Dham Tattva, okay. But this Dham Tattva has some speciality because Navadvip Dham can excuse you 100 times. But in Vrindavan Dham, if you make mistake, there is no respite. If you make mistake, that's why when we do parikram, Guru Varga says, hey, don't break any, you know, branch of trees, don't make pass urine here and there, be careful. All, you know, receive monies and see the Mahatma in the form of trees and keepers doing bhajan. We have documents, not we are going to represent some dry philosophy, not that. We have document. Huh? Gulmo lata rupena nunam uddhava aste. Be sure, Uddhav is there in the form, Uddhavji Maharaj is there. In the bush, bush you know? What do you mean? Bush mean all creepers and trees, all dense. There Uddhav is there. When total Sankirtan going on, Bhagavad Harikatha, Uddhavji Maharaj coming out of that bush. Huh? Creeper. Where? Uddhav Kunda. There in the form of creeper, Uddhavji Maharaj staying. Not a matter of joke. So, actually Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, you should believe it 100%. Maybe they are doing Radha Krishna Bhajan in Mimbakar Samadha here, there, they can do. No objection. But to get the total idea, total test, to get the total test, to know fully about to know fully about Radha Govinda Tattva, to know fully about Radha Govinda Tattva, to do bhajan perfectly about Radha Govinda Tattva, you will have to realize Gaur Tattva first. Without realizing Gaur Tattva, you cannot understand Radha Govinda Tattva fully. You can understand a little bit, not fully, not possible. That's why Bhaktivinoda Thakur 100% sure. Kamal Manjari, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, eternal parsad of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, eternal parsad, I mean Sakhi Manjari of, you know, Radha in Radha Govinda Leela, Kamal Manjari is speaking directly. That all they realize Gaur Tattva, exclusive. Otherwise, Billa Mangal Thakur, how expressing this kind of mood? Impossible. Impossible. How realizing this? Long time. He is doing bhajan and, you know, seeing all the leela of Radha Govinda, Brahma Kunda, they are in Vrindavan. Radha Govinda Vilas, directly watching. Gaur Lila. Jodi Gaur na hoito, tobe ki hoito, kemone dharitam dehe. Radharo mohima, radha, premorososima. Radharo mohima, premorososima, extreme limit. But extreme limit doesn't mean sir, have some extreme point. Radhara Mahima Premorasasima Jagate Janituke. So you see Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking this way, right? So we know though that time Chaitanya Mahaprabhu not appear here, Dham is there. But still from Dham Parikram, Dham Marip Mahima, you know Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving evidence. That all four authentic acharya, Ramanuja Acharya, Madhya Acharya, Vishnu Swami, Nimbarka Acharya, all they came in this Navadip Dham. Who not? Even Shankar. But Shankar was given, hey, go away. This Dham is not for Mayavati, go away. You cannot get advantage here. Go. Shankar. Even Shankar came in. Chotusan, Saptarsi, I mean, Navajogendra, all, they very often, they come and travel here. You cannot see. You cannot see. All the time, you cannot see these eyes. They are coming and taking darshan of this dham, going here and there, traveling, doing parikram, piranavadhan goya. You cannot see. All, countless. Rishi, Manish, Sadhus, they are coming. You cannot see. You are lucky that you are staying here. But you cannot feel your luck. That is the negative point. If you can feel your luck, then you can feel inspiration. Always you are thinking negative way. So you are not getting power. Follow. So all four acharyas, they came here. We have documents. They're doing bhajan here. Chatusan doing bhajan here. In Belpukur, Nilamba Chakravati house, there Chatusan appear. They're doing bhajan there. So everywhere, they're doing. So it is not a matter of joke. So, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, they all realize. Jayadev Goswami especially, Jayadev Goswami not going here and there for preaching. But by now, whole world knowing the name of Jayadev. Not only Gauriya Vaishnava Samaj. In all different language, Gita Govinda already translated. What to speak about Jayadev Goswami? Material kavi, half material, Rabindranath Tagore. He is Gitanjali, for which he won Nobel Prize. All over the world, everybody knowing. Oh, what nice, excellent representation. They are both, he is showing respect for impersonal Brahma and personal Brahma. How you know? Amar matha nato kore dao he pabhu tomar charana tale. My matha, my head, I like to bow unto your lotus feet. Allow me to bow my head unto your lotus feet. That is called personal Brahma. Many times it happens, so he is writing in same writing, impersonal Brahma. So it's there. But Jayadev Goswami, we cannot compare Jayadev Goswami with any Kabi, any poet. Shelley, Kidd, P.B. Shelley, no, foolish. Shakespeare, impossible. We cannot compare Jayadev Goswami with anybody. We cannot Rupa Goswami Pad, compare Rupa Goswami Pad with anybody, Sanatana Goswami, impossible. Jiva Goswami Pad, we cannot compare. Impossible. But you see, Jayadev Goswami used to live here. Here you know, Ballal Digi, Ballal Sen, in the name of Ballal. Lakhan Sen, he was in the assembly of Lakhan Sen, Pandit assembly, he was the main. But he took birth there in Kendo Billugam. If you are going to Ekchakra Dham in the way by car, or in 10 Saithiya you will have to drop. And there is very nice place, Kendo Billugam, at the bank of Ajay Nadi. Ajay North. Ajay is not Nadi. Ajay North. Follow. Ajay is not river. You have to use female. North Nadi. Padda is Nadi. Ganga is Nadi. Damodar is North. Follow. This kind of philosophy you cannot find in the whole world. Only in India. Bharat, where Krishna took birth. All incarnation came, Ram, Baraha, all, everybody. Exclusive. We don't like to go anywhere. We like to leave body here. So, at the bank of Ajay Nadi, he took birth. Kendo Billugam, still today, this day, if you go there, the thousands of people. You cannot count. So, people, they are doing Mela, you know? Mela. Mela. Greek Mela festival. And especially today, those Sahajiya going to contaminate that place. All Aul, Baul, Kartavaja, Nera, Neri, Sahajiya, all go there making all different kind of, you know, problem there. So at present, it is good for you to sit and do some seva and do bhajan. If you run here and there, your eyes, you cannot control your eyes. You could, oh, he's doing this. In my whole life, I go to there where Panihati, Nityananda place where Dahichira Utsav. One, in my whole life, maybe it is 15 years back. I cannot count. Maybe more, 17 or 18. I cannot remember. But I took resolution not to come here again. Because the dirty situation, I look there. Panihati, that place is there inside my heart. I was very sorry to see the problem created by the Sahajiyas. They all rub mustard oil in body. They are taking all fish and meat. They are actually putting on blue cloth, which is only Nityananda can wear. Nobody. Blue cloth, you have no Matajis they can wear. But those, no man can wear. It's prohibited. And they are dancing like this. I saw, I want to kick their. That time when I see, I was so sorry. No, Baba, they are just acting like this. They say, yeah, I like to beat them, idiot. So, Ras, oh, Nityananda, I paid Randavat to that tree, when you enter under which Nityananda playing this Leela. I said, no. So I can see through my spiritual eyes. If Guru Maharaj and Guru Maharaj can show me, I can see all Leela place. How it is possible for Sarup Gosai to write about Vrindavan, whereas in physically never go to Vrindavan? Sarup Gosai in his whole life never gone to Vrindavan, never touched Vrindavan. He is writing all the glories of Vrindavan. Huh? How possible? If I ask you, you'll have to make flight ticket and train ticket, go Maharaj, this Vrindavan. Foolish, wasting money, this, that. Eh? Through Harinam you can see everything. And there you see, who? Ah, Prabodhananda Saraswati. Never come to this Navadvip Dham. Never come. But Navadvip Dham is there, flourish inside head. Navadvip Dham, glorification writing. Eh? Oh, he writing. Prabodhananda Saraswati is more than material Saraswati. Follow? Is Sakshat Saraswati. Oh. So nice writing, how possible? All the glories of Navadvip Dham is writing appropriate from different place, giving scriptural evidence. Now my question is, how it is possible for Prabodhananda Saraswati Path to write all the glories of Gaur Dham? How it is possible Sarup Gosai to write the glories of Vrindavan Dham? Maharaj, eternally they are present there. You are going to try to watch Vrindavan Dham. Is it? Eh? What is this? This Leela Khetra. But this is not material place which you can see with your material eyes. There is a confusion, bonded soul getting confusion in Dham. So Dham always you will have to use the teaching we get from Guru Varga. Dham always you will have to watch. Always you will have to do Dham Parikram under the guidance of pure Vaishnava who can see Dham itself. That is why Bhakti Vallabha Tithya Goswami is very angry when one devotee is speaking. Puri Goswami Maharaj is always late. He is very slow. How we can read? Bhakti Vallabha Tithya Goswami is like fire. Go! You go! You go fast! We cannot go! We can go behind you, we can follow him. He can show us. You go. Atitya Maharaj with full patience. Following Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj. He is paying Dandavat at the bank of Lalita Kund. Prostrated Dandavat long time. Everybody wearing backside. Keep patience. If you are going to lose your patience, that is a danger. You can lose everything. Prem lave, dhojya dhan. If you like to get prema, there your patience must be there in your bhajan, in your etiquette, all each every step. I can explain again jiva tattva by the mercy of Guru Vaishnav, I can try. I can explain not. I can try. There you can find Nitya Siddha Krishna Prem Sadhya Gopinoy. Again, I touch one Jiptata also. Some, because it's my commitment. Nitya Siddha Krishna Prem Sadhya Gopinoy. You think that Nitya Siddha means that Krishna Prema is there with Jivatma? Hear this word, Nitya Siddha Krishna Prem Sadhya Gopinoy. It's not a matter of sadhana. You can, through sadhana, you cannot get it. Nitya Siddha. What do you mean? It means that Krishna Prema is eternally present, waiting for you to give you your offer. Not that Krishna Prema already there. Dasa, this title is there. Dasa, you are the Das. Follow. You see? So, gradually we can try to understand all different conflicting, apparently conflicting Siddhanta. So, what I mean to say, that last I finish, what I...
But who can see Rajadham and Navadvipdham?
Yeah, Navadvipdham. So, Sarup Gosai not coming, Sarup Gosai never going to Vrindavan Dham, but he is writing so many things. Eternally present. He is eternally present there, he is also eternally present, both Sarupa. So, Jayadev Goswami, you can find Jayadev Goswami appear in Kendo Billu Gram. He used to go to take bath in Ajay Nadi, he want to take bath in Ganga, long distance from there. Ganga is not there. And he got Radha Madha Vigraha from that Ajay Nadi. From the Ajay River, he got Radha Madha Vigraha. There is one lotus flower, like lotus flower, like Golok Vrindavan, like lotus flower, na? There is one place, there is one Sivji Maharaj, very important Sivji Maharaj there. Near that, there is like lotus flower, that some shape and design, like lotus flower, at the bank of Ajay Nadi. And near that Sivji Maharaj, I forget the name of Sivji Maharaj. Usually he is doing bhajan there, very nicely. It's eternal parshad. So, after some time, father, mother also Vaishnava. His father was great Pandit. Mother, father, they are all big Vaishnavi, Vaishnava, Vaishnavi. Then he took birth. From there, he came here because naturally, when learning Vyakaran, this, the Alankar, all Sabda Shastra, everything, he developing profound knowledge. Gradually, he is developing profound knowledge. Excellent. So, automatically, big, you know, important leaders of the society like King, Lakshan Sen, was that doctor? You must come, I pray you. Like Sarvam Vartajajo. The house of Sarvam Vartajajo, Vidya Visharad, Maheshwar Visharad, all their house where? Vidyanagar. You been there? Vidyanagar. How is possible for Sarvam Vartajajo to go there and stay in Puri? Because the king of Puri called him. You come, you stay with her. Unbeaten, unparalleled, Naya Shastra, explaining in such a way. King of Jagannath Puri, Raja, Orissa, invite him. You please come and stay in Jagannath Dham. He was there. Follow. He was there first. But there actually is penniless. Where to stay? Then he is staying on the tree. Oh, whole day going to Jagannath Mandir, passing Jagannath Mandir, taking prasad. This is somehow. But night time, where to stay? No guest house, no nothing, dormitory, nothing. He is staying under a tree. Yeah, follow? Under a tree. So this way, somehow we managed to make one cottage, very small. Very small cottage. They are actually very nice. But before that, I would say that when Jayadev Goswami was there in his Kindo Bello Gram, there also very nice, excellent thing happened. He used to worship Radha Madhav with full love. Sometime he used to come to Kendo Billu Gram again go to Puri. There in Puri, there another family, Grihastha family, used to stay nearby. They have one daughter. His name is Padavati. And one day Jagannath came in dream of the father of Padavati. Hey, there is a nice, you know, candidate of your, you know, your daughter. He is Jayadev, just staying nearby in a cottage. You can give this daughter to him. It's my instruction. Jagannath giving direct instruction in dream. So morning time he's searching, who Jayadev? He find that man. When he's speaking in front of Jayadev, Jayadev is laughing. I am penniless. How is possible, Jagannath? Well, really? I promise you, Jagannath came in dream. How I can mention I have nothing? He say, only the thing we know that you are a great devotee of Jagannath. That much we know. We don't like to hear anything. Is the instruction of Jagannath. If you like to obey, and give the daughter to Jayadev Goswami. But be sure, Jayadev and Padavati, they are living in such a way, total detachment. Totally detachment. Like Lakshmipriya, Vishnupriya and Gauranga, not Sambhog Vigraha. Not, it's a Vipralamba Vigraha. Vishnupriya, Gaur, Vipralamba Vigraha. Not somebody going to explain wrongly. So Jayadev Goswami was bound to marry Padavati, somehow begging here and there, maintaining their life and the seva of Radha Madhavji. Very happy. If there is no jealousy, if there is no dissatisfaction, then there is no question that satisfaction cannot touch my heart. Daridro jastu asantushto kipano tu ajitendriya. I told, explain that day. That is the daridra, poverty, that you are always feeling desired. I have no money, no facility, this. Bhagavan Vaishnava is very rich. Huh? Why? Though there is no bank account, no money, still rich. Why? Because they are satisfied. Full self-content, saturation. Saturation can touch your heart only and only when pure devotion is there. When pure devotion not there, you cannot feel saturation cannot touch your heart. Saturation is one kind of property, topmost property. In Vrindavan, those sadhu, they are in joking mood. They are speaking. Very nicely they are speaking. They are speaking very nicely. Male, one sadhu can have three property. Lota, sota, langota. You know? Langota means the kopin inside. And lota means the water pot. But Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and one danda. These three property. Now we are hearing very, very rich sadhu. Aristocrat sadhu. Poor sadhu. Where from you again? Somebody joking me. Sambhava international sadhu. Sambhava international sadhu. Really a sadhu is international. Because one doctor, one scientist, one sadhu international. International mean their life is for all. In their sense, he want to criticize me. But I take it as granted, it is spoken rightly by Shuddha Saraswati. Shuddha Saraswati speaking, he cannot understand, like Krishna, Jarasandha, actually, you know, Poshupal, Shishupal, I say is Poshupal. Rukini is speaking Poshupal. Poshupal speaking all rubbish. Bejanma means, doubt is there about his birth. Bejanma. He's speaking all rubbish against Krishna. As Saraswati is speaking, laughing. Is it really so? Who can understand the birth of Krishna? So he is speaking all rubbish. He wants to insult. But Saraswati is speaking all rightly. So international sadhu means, that doesn't mean he is running here and there. His heart is for all, whole world. That is international. One scientist, suppose Einstein discovered this thing, so Einstein is international sadhu. Because we are going to take advantage of his research. Follow? Haragobindo Khorana, he was from India. On genetical factor, he do research. Originally from India. Now he is staying in America. Now gone. Win Nobel Prize there. Follow? Oh, sadhu is always international. Sanatan Rup, not international. Jiva Goswami, not international. Sadhu mean international. They are joking. Criticizing me. I'm okay. Very good. Very good. So you see, Jayadev Goswami running Seva of Radha Madhav, going to Jagannath table, taking Jagannath Prasad very nicely. But from there, sometime he used to come to Kendubullu Gram also. There, because the Sivji Maharaj was very attractive for him. And one day, Jayadev Goswami took decision to replace the rooftop because it is made of, you know, temporary, na? Sometime you'll have to change. Straw and, you know, leaf, bamboo. So Jayadev Goswami took decision to change the roof because 1 or 2 years after you will have to change. Otherwise it becomes useless. Jayadev Goswami's strong, you know, sunlight, summer season, changing rooftop and requesting Padavati, Padavati, I am going up. You can supply straw to me, eh? Okay? Right, yes. After some time, for a long time doing seva, up. Seva, why I speak seva? Because Radha Madhav is there. That's why I speak this term, seva. Follow. After some time, Padavati speaking, Prabhu, just I am coming because I have some seva there, I forget. Okay, you come quickly, eh? And here, Jayadev, somebody giving straw. So Jayadev Goswami thought already Padavati coming and supplying straw to me is. But when Padavati ma coming after some time, speaking, you coming now? Yes, I'm coming. Then who is supplying straw to me? We don't know. Who supplying? But I don't know. For a long time giving straw to me. They gone inside the room and find straw is there in the hand of Radha Madhav. And the and one portion of rope is there in hand to prove that he was supplying straw to Jayadev. So not that you are serving Supreme Lord. Supreme Lord also serving you. Eh? Follow. Is Supreme Lord doing this way? So this way, all different unique lila there. When he was there in some assembly, there all, you know, different sadhus there for kirtan, this, that. After that, with some, they give some pranami for Radha Madhav Seva. You take. So many things they give to, because he is great devotee. Usually he is not interested to take anything. That was one special case. But in the midway, some dacoit take away everything from him. And not only that, cut his hand and leg and throw him into a ditch. Follow? Ditch, you know? But I don't like to go in details because I have to speak about Siddhanta. After some day, one very pious king requests him to come. He take Jayadev Goswami there. Something happened there. After that, By the mercy of Radha Madhav, he again getting back his hand and leg as it is. Again, hand and leg. All hands and leg as it is coming back. By the mercy of Radha Madhav. This way, going out different kind of excellent lila, here Lakshan Sen invite him to decorate. Assembly, Pandit assembly. 3 or 4 Pandit minimum was there. They all his friend. Actually, Jayadev Goswami writing so many things. Pralaya payadi jale dhitavan sivedam this. This he writing here. After writing, Lakshan Sen gone through this writing. It's so nice writing, is dancing. How possible? Then after that, he is requesting Jayadev Goswami to accept something disturbing. Jayadev Goswami, I cannot stay here. You are going to disturb me, I cannot stay. We exclusive. By that time, he is doing exclusive bhajan. He was doing exclusive bhajan all along. Anyway, here. Then Jayadev Goswami gone to where? Chapahati. It's called Radha Kund. You know? In this Gaurdham, that is Radha Kund. I can show you Ganga Sagar if you go with me. Where? Sumudgar is Ganga Sagar. All different, you know, rivers and everybody coming. This Ganga, you go, thousands of people taking bath. Yesterday, also today. Thousands of people. Yeah, Samudra. With Ganga, Samudra coming and touching. It's called Samudra. Samudra Gori. So Chapahati, he started doing bhajan. Dijobaninath ji established Gaurgadar after a long time. Follow? But Jayadev Goswami going there and doing bhajan. And Padmavati daily making the garland top chapa phool. You know chapa phool, huh? Golden chapa is full, making garland. And giving to Radha Madhav daily, cooking nicely, doing nice seva. Sometime they used to go back to Villagram, Kendo Villagram also. So actually, one day he want to go to Vrindavan. But before that I would say this very nice thing. You'll have to understand that from Bhajan Kutir of Jayadev Goswami, river is long distance. But still he is going to take birth in river. At that time he was writing Gita Govinda. The glorification of Madhur Rasa. Great excellency. Nobody in the world can touch him. So excellent writing. They can write so many things, but they cannot touch Jayadev Goswami. Jayadev Goswami writing all about the Madhur Lila and the Vilas of Radha Govinda ji. Especially Manbhanjan, you know, Manbhanjan. Radharani is very angry to pacify Krishna. What doing? What is the main secret tata? What is Radha tata? If you don't understand, then it's dangerous for you. That lila can kill you because you can think negative way. He is writing Gita Govinda, and whatever is going to Jadriksha Lavena Santushta. Anything by the mercy of Jayadev Goswami, anything by the mercy of Radha Madhav, they are getting daily something. So they are sometime going for begging, Madhukari, then come back, they cooking. Padavati cooking is just like Lokhi, Lokhima. His hand is like 10 hands. Sometime cooking, sometime taking care of, you know, small trees and creepers, sometime looking husband, like Durga. follow, whole is doing seva. And cooking almost going to be finished. Jayadev Goswami is speaking, I am going to take bath and I can come back and take prasadam. I can offer to Krishna, Radha Madhav, and okay, you come back. What happened? Actually, he is writing one part of Gita Govinda. That is very important, vital point. Where? Because Jayadev Goswami or Vidyapati, Boruchandidas or Billamangal Thakur, whatever they are writing, even Tulsidas Ji, what they are writing, it is not false philosophy. Try to understand. It is not false philosophy. What they see, what they realize, they write. That's why for bonded soul, two or three days before, one master from Canning asking me, Maharaj, I'm writing one article. Could you please advise me this way? First of all, I told him, if you are not out of Brahmo, Pramad, Vipralipsa, Karnapatab, if you are writing for practice. But you should not represent it in front of public for reading. Follow. Bonded soul when writing, full of mistake. Printing mistake different. Proofreading should be done. But all right, you know. Baba Mahapuru, that's why all Mahapurus, when Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Kesavagopi, when they are writing, those who are powerful Vaishnav, they are writing their own realization. If the whole world like to attack them, kill them, they cannot kill. Because Balaram is going to protect him. If somebody becomes very angry, why he is writing this way? Simply they can try to fight with him, but they cannot fight. But whenever they read, their heartbeat start. His writing cannot come from pain. His writing come from heart, not coming from brain. That writer, that Vaishnav is not enemy. He is our friend. He is writing this way for our benefit. Itself, inside you, Paramatma can speak. Like I told, na, that, you know, South Indian king, who name? Kulosekar. When putting all poisonous snake inside one aquarium, glass aquarium, making one hole, just to put your hand inside that aquarium. But he is requesting everybody, one by one, you will have to put your hand inside this aquarium. If you are not making any mistake, you are not guilty, then snake not going to beat you. Then Kulosekar speaking, first of all, let me put my hand inside this, you know, aquarium. Putting it. Oh, snake, be careful. If I am innocent, don't bite, because Krishna is there inside you, Paramatma. He put inside. Snake not biting. When there was a culprit, minister, he requested him put. He started crying. Because he is idiot. He is idiot. He cannot put. Follow why I give this example. He is sure 100% because he is a unique devotee of Narayan. Speaking, Prabhu, you are staying inside everybody in the form of Paramatma. Be careful. If somebody not, you know, guilty, innocent, don't bite. Oh, snake, be careful. Present. Follow? This way. So, if one sadhu, if one Vaishnav writing heavily to rectify the situation, downfall of this society, he is writing heavily, speaking heavily, it is not, you know, aparat for him. Because inside his heart, there is always a rain of mercy fall. Mercy falling down in the form of rain. Just like rain. Rain. Mercy falling like rain. It's not. So if somebody like to attack him, Krishna ka Balaram can kill him. We have seen. Yes, with Jayadev Goswami, same thing. In front of Jayadev Goswami, somebody speaking all rubbish against Jayadev Goswami. All rubbish. What not he is speaking. Then automatically, Krishna could not bear. Follow? Then the earth crack and they go inside this, you know, hole and this. Living samadhi. You know, living samadhi? Living samadhi. Krishna cannot be a, he what? He is speaking all love is against my pure devotee? Let me see. Crack. And they fall down. Come. So this way, Jayadev Goswami, great devotee, no doubt, but he is going to write this way, what he is watching, pure Guru Vaishnava, what they feel inside heart. They are writing anything, they are speaking anything, out of the inspiration given by Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Nityananda Gaur. It is not the common case. It is not applicable for common people. So I told that master, you can write for yourself. It is one kind of practice. You cannot. Bharati Maharaj was very appropriate in this respect. If somebody is saying, hey, stop! Brahma, Pramad, Vipuril, Vista, Karnapada, all the four different kind of defects are already there in you. How dare you speak and write? Bharati Maharaj. Only Bharati Maharaj. This way actually, that day actually, he was writing one very sensitive point. He watching Krishna going to catch the lotus feet of Radharani. It's bad. It should not be. How is possible? He watching. Krishna going to catch the lotus feet of Radharani and crying, please excuse me, I have done something. Ha! It cannot be. It cannot be so. Stop writing, maybe I am crazy today. I cannot write today. Oh, Padda, your cooking is on. Yes, almost finished. Then I am going to take bath. After that, I can cool down my brain and can start writing. He gone? Taking bath? After a long time, he is supposed to come because the river is very long distance. But in the meantime, Krishna came in the guise of Jayadev. Very nice. Padda, you gone for taking bath? Well, actually, I thought, I remember one line of that, writing. So I think if I go take bath, I can forget. So better I can take bath here inside room. And I can take. He gone inside the writing room. Padda was, Jayadev already writing. There he paid. Take pen and writing. Saragarala mandanam mamasirasi mandalam dehipada pallava mudarum. Writing complete. Then he took bath and after that took prasadam. Even after taking worship, everything done. Boga offer, everything done. Taking prasadam. After that, Padmavati going to message the lotus feet of Jayadev. But Padmavati, what happens? Every day I am doing message of my husband, but today special case, some electricity flowing, some current. Same thing happened with my Guru Maharaj. Guru Maharaj doing bhajan in Kalna. One day Barin Babu, he is doing service in Calcutta and staying in Kalna. Guru Maharaj sometimes speaking, well, you are coming back on Saturday evening, you can bring this thing for me. Okay. He come this late, not evening time, he come next morning. I mean Sunday morning. Guru Maharaj doing bhajan. He coming and paid on the work. Guru Maharaj not responding. and touching the lake, Maharaj, what happens? Oh, Bharin, you come. Yes, I bring for you this thing. One thing I can ask Maharaj to you, what happens? But when I touch your leg, I find one big voltage going through my body. What happens? I feel sick. Guru Maharaj laughing. The power gone to you. Don't touch. Bhavan Maharaj also, closing, you know, lotus feet. Don't irritate him. Don't touch leg. Those are sahaja, they're busy to touch leg. They're busy to touch leg. Gorkhita Bhaji Maharaj is somebody going and touching leg. Hey, why you touch my leg? You will meet with big problem, danger. Tumha sarbana sabe. And he come back to Bhavad. I go and touch the lotus feet of Gorkhita Bhaji Maharaj. He scars me. Prabhupada laughing. We have our right to touch the lotus feet of Gaur Kishore Baba. Why you are foolish? You are going to touch the lotus feet? We have no right. But be sure, when you are speaking, Tumha sarbanas habe, that means your mangal habe. When Vaishnava speaking, Tumha sarbanas habe, that means your topmost benefit you can get. Just opposite. One material person going to bless you, eh? Like Mahaprabhu, I can give the example of Mahaprabhu. Eh? Eh? Some Brahman in Ganga, hey, I went there to watch your, you know, kirtan there. I couldn't get entry. I curse you. You cannot get any happiness in your family life. Mahaprabhu laughing. Very nice. That the curse I need in my life to enjoy Krishna Bhakti. Very nice. Brahman speaking, I curse you. You cannot get any happiness in your family. That I need. Curse me. Follow. The Vaishnava when curse, then it is double benefit I can get. So there you see, Jayadev Goswami path. Now, taking bath in Jammu, in Nadi, river, here Krishna coming in the guise of Jayadev Goswami. Is messaging. Oh my God, some current going on. And now, some special glamour in the face of my husband. I never see. So nice. She was thinking, how possible? Every day I am doing. Then after that, Padda, you go and take prasadam. When Jayadev Goswami taking rest a little bit, then go on to take prasadam. Sitting in very Mahaprasade Govinde, after that, take. Oh my God, that prasadam also electricity. Big voltage. Oh, so nice taste. Every day I'm cooking. Like I'm not never getting this kind of taste, special taste. What happens? Jaya, Padavati, taking prasadam and shedding tears. Oh, so a special Mahaprasadam. Krishna himself. In the meantime, husband coming. Padda, you are taking prasadam without me? What happens? He coming back. Padda, never I find. You are Pratipada chesty lady. Always you are offering me and taking uchista. Today you are taking. What do you mean? You came inside. You took prasadam, give me. Yes, you told, I remember one line of that, my writing. Then Jayadev said, what happens? Let me go to my writing room. Oh my God, there is one symbol, Krishna put, that I came. Don't express any doubt. It is, I myself came. And fill up the blank. There is one blank, fill up the blank. Saragarala mandalam, mamasirasi mandalam, dehipada pallava mudharam, hey Radhe, give your lotus feet on my head. This is the only medicine I need, because I am going to dry. Hello, my whole body burning, I am going to die, please help me. This is the request of Krishna in front of Radharani. Then Jayadev Goswami started crying. Oh, Prabhu, oh, Prabhu, how lucky Padmavati, I could not take your darshan. Oh, Padda, you are my master. Give your prasadam uchista to me. Going to take the uchista from Padda's plate and taking and sometime putting on body. Oh, shouting on, running here and there in village. Come, come, take mahaprasadam. Like mad, crazy. Padda, you give me prasadam. Your prasadam I need. Ah, Krishna is so merciful. You are so lucky. Because Padda is Lakshmi. In this, Anna is Lakshmi Angsha. No doubt. After that, day by day, when Padda, when Gita Govinda was completed, day by day, Jayadev Goswami growing craziness. Craziness means ecstatic love. He cannot say, like child. Sometimes crying, sometimes throwing body here and there. I like to Padda, I like to go to Vrindavan. How you can go? Your health condition? No, I like to go now. Now I like to go. Running outside. No clothes. You are packing for 7 days, you are going to Mathura, Delhi. For 7 days. Hey, you take this seat. No packing, nothing, no luggage. Running for Vrindavan. Running like crazy. Padda also running? Padda also running? And they are running in forest here. They are somehow Padda managing, you know, how to manage. Husband is always unconscious. Sometimes falling unconscious, sometimes getting out, sometimes crying, sometimes like child. How to manage? Padda going to beg and manage husband this way. Then after that, they are going to enter into Vrindavan. Now Jayadev Goswami thinking, how to enter into Vrindavan? It is the Leela place of Krishna. I find all footsteps of Krishna here and there. If I put my leg there, it's offensive. So I cannot enter into Vrindavan. How to enter? Where all where I find the footprint of Krishna, I cannot enter into Vrindavan. I cannot see Krishna. I cannot enter into the in this place. Then Jayadev Goswami started crying heavily. I am unlucky, I come just the door of Vrindavan, but I cannot. I am unlucky, I cannot go. I find the footsteps of Damodar, Krishna, Maharada Madhav. How I can enter? In that time suddenly Krishna and Radharani appear. One Kadambiksha. Krishna appeared there, playing on flute with Radharani. Then Jayadev Goswami forget that he should not run into Vrindavan, he without unconscious, running to catch Krishna. Automatically enter into Vrindavan. Cannot play brain. That time brain not working. Krishna Radharani there, we all sakis there, running, running and to touch Krishna. After that, enter into Vrindavan. So Radha Madhava Vigraha was later on taken to Vrindavan. From there, at present you can find Radha Madhava Vigraha. I've been there long ago, maybe 17 years back, 16, 17, I cannot remember. When there, I also went to Galta. Galta, the special place where Baldev Gujdhasan giving argument. Giving fitting answer to all those who are chasing Gauriya Vaishnava. You are not fit. You have no bhashya of Vedanta. Who told? We have bhashya. That the place, Galta. I was speaking Harikatha there in Galta, in front of some devotees. That time you used to say in Govardhan, Dangati, long time. They take me there, I speak Harikatha there. And there actually, they take me by car. And I go and take the darshan of Radha Madhav there. They have one temple. Radha Govindo, or Radha Gopinath, you can take darshan. Radha Govindo, and Madan Mohan, they are in Karoli. Karoli long distance. But you can take darshan of Radha Damodar, Radha Madhav, Radha Gopinath, Radha Govinda, all you can take darshan there. is possible. I take darshan there. Follow. This way, Jayadev Goswami living body, I think, in Vrindavan, is samadhi also. Somewhere I have seen. Anyway, still today, the magic spell of Gita Govinda, the unique writing, approved by Krishna. One king, he was expressing jealousy with Jayadev. Jayadev writing Gita Govinda, Jagannath always hearing, so let me write one another Gita Govinda. He is writing another. And putting there, that book, putting there, king putting there. As the lotus feet of Jagannath. Morning time, king find that Gita Govinda is scattered, lying. Jagannath kick it. Ha! Useless. Morning time, all pages scattered, falling down. Jayadev, Jagannath kick. You express that kind of audacity, foolish. It was a system set by Jagannath. Every night before sleeping, I must hear Gita Govinda. So from then onward, it was still today. Before, you know, sleeping, Jagannath Mandir is almost closed. Shayanarati, Sham Devdasi, dancing, they are Devdasi, and singing Gita Govinda. Very nice. So from them onward, still today, without hearing Gita Govinda, Jagannath cannot take rest. So you know the reason for why that Jagannath, Krishna, Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, expressing so deep love and attraction for? Why Mahaprabhu expressing so deep love for Jayadev Goswami? Why for Billamangal Thakur? Why for? Baru Chandidas, Vidyapati, Vidyapati also, getting excellent kipa of Advaita Gosai, you don't know. He is Maithili Kabi, Mithila, Maithili Kabi, enjoying full kippah of Advaita Gosai. Advaita Gosai was very stunned to see the writing of Vidyapati. You are a great devotee, Advaita Gosai. Follow his faith. From then onward, whole world, all over the world, Gita Govinda is famous. So many writings, even in Jagannath temple, there are special sing you can find in the morning time. Not only Pralaya Paradya, Sita Kamala. This slok is doing it. This slok, morning time. If you go early in the morning, those pandas sitting in row, this batch three, they are playing on and doing kartal and very nice. Still today, unbreakable record set by Jayadev Goswami when in flower garden to hear. That's why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu see when some Mataji singing, devotee of course, then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu running like wind to touch the lotus feet. Who see? Who he? He don't understand. Govinda singing, Prabhu, 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 Mataji, 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 don't go. Then Prabhu stand. Oh, Govinda, you saved me today. I was about to embrace that lady. Oh, you saved me. My sannyas. Govinda, this way you will have to be very careful to check me. Because I am always crazy. I cannot understand. Only Chaitanya Mahaprabhu hearing the line of Gita Govinda. Dhira samire jamuna tire basati bane banamali peena payodhar parishar mardana chanchal kara jugasali. Very nice. I cannot speak the meaning, it's very secret meaning. Dhira samire jamuna tire basati bane banamali. The anupras, chanda, said by Jig, is excellent, even Jagannath dancing. Sometime king discover that Jagannath gone to the flower garden. All throne is sitting in Jagannath cloth. Follow? There, near Jagannath temple. So mad, Jagannath become mad to hear Gid Govinda. So we should not misuse this Govinda. Now I come to the conclusion, there can be some treasure. But if I am not qualified, I cannot snatch. I cannot snatch that treasure from the hand of Guru Varga. It can kill me. I told you, rain is there. But when Shati Nakhratta, one special star position, that raindrop falling on a shell, then develop pearl. That same raindrop falling on the head of elephant, Gajamukta. Gajamukta, no? You cannot get. So costly, is developed here in the head of elephant, Gajamukta. Same raindrop falling on a snake, it developed poison. And some money, special jewel. So, if you misuse this, you would be heavily punished. Try to follow rules and regulation. Well, keep patience. Today or tomorrow you can go up and up and get this kind of treasure open in front of you. Why you are going to act like a cheater? Why you are acting like a dacoit? No amount of force, no amount of money power is successful to give you a chance to take that kind of test. Be careful. Now be sincere and go on doing bhajan properly. Every day you will have to hear the life history on Vaishnav. Then you can get inspiration. You can get power. Oh, so nice Vaishnav. Their life history can give you power every day. Vaishnav Charitra, you will have to hear. Then you can understand what is bhajan. Go on doing Harinam, Sankhanam. Laziness, you will have to throw, kick out laziness from your life. Untiring effort should be there in your bhajan. I like to see. Follow, you forget taking prasadam, you forget taking water. Then I can think that you are doing bhajan. Follow, what I see.
Jodi hari sarane sarasammano jodi vilas kalasu kautuhalam madhur komalo kant badavalim sinutada jayadev saraswatim sinutada jayadev saraswatim
vancha kalpataroshi ke pasin bhavish patitanang pavane bhavishne bhyo namo namo. So many things I have to speak long, no time cannot permit. So we like to create such a situation like Mahaprabhu, Sini, like Mahaprabhu, Rai Ramananda, all the time Kirtana Harikatha, non stop. Some Madhuguri can come, I can take, go on speaking. Follow. Kabe habe bolo sedina amar. You must sing this way, Kabe habe bolo sedina amar.